Hello, I would like to show you how to install Synaptic Package Manager. First of all, let's open Discovered application. Once it is done, let's type in search box Synaptic. In my case, it shows the remove button because I have installed already some time ago. In your case, it should be install if it is not installed yet. So let's click on it, and we have got the description and general information about that. For me, the package manager is quite interesting and useful. I will open it for you. We need to authorize the launching of package by typing administrator's password. And now it is launching everything and the application. We have a search box. So for example, last time I was updating kernel itself only without other packages. So when I typed kernel and sorted by latest version, I got the last kernel in the repositories. I have installed that one, which is 4.11.0.14.22. Once there will be new issuance of new kernel, I will try to record video about updating only kernel in Linux Ubuntu, and hopefully I will show it to you. Apart from it, quite interesting application would be pSensor, which is a software monitoring temperature in your system. I can show it to you as well because I have installed it already. So I will go for the menu to launch it, and this is how it looks like. I have only two cores of processor, so it shows 0 and 1, and I have got the present value in Celsius degrees. I have CPU usage and 3 memory RAM, and I have two disks connected. One is hard drive and the second is mobile external disk. It shows the temperature of it as well. You can click on graph to create a graph of your temperatures within the timeline. So this is how it works. I hope this video was helpful for you, and I hope you enjoyed. Cheers.